Hello, this video here is a little bit of a challenge for you. To start the challenge, all you do is you just go up to any D20 chest and roll both dice, okay? And as you may have seen if you read the forum post that this is listed to, the die on the left will correspond to a raid boss. The raid bosses will be listed right here, and then the die on the right will correspond to another side boss listed here. And then what you do is you go and kill that raid boss. You can record killing the raid boss or not, doesn't really matter. I didn't because I had Dexiduous, and you don't really want to see me sitting there shooting at him in a boat for 15 minutes. And then what you do is you pick up whatever it drops, well, whatever you want that it drops, and you're only allowed to use the stuff that it drops to kill the side boss listed. If for Dexiduous, you can use stuff you get from the badasses and witch doctors when spawning him there. For Vermivorous, if you're unlucky enough to get him from your dice, if you can take stuff from the other Varkids that spawned when you're trying to get him. And for Terramorphous and Pete, you can take stuff from their, you can take stuff from the chests outside. And then you just pick up whatever you want. You aren't allowed to use anything from before, and if you don't get something in a slot, just leave it blank. And go kill the side boss listed. And if you want, make a video of it, post it on the thread, and I'll add it to the original post. Have fun.
Big! Yeah! I smell a little drop.
Feel the hurt. Time for a rampage.
Thank you.
yourself your blood.
Yeah!